Hello guys, today I'm going to be playing some Fortnite. Please like and subscribe or get some more content. Please like. I just said that, but let's get into it. Try to get some victories. Show you the item shop. We have got the battle pass that I need to still buy, which I won't buy because I usually don't just buy the battle pass, don't know why. You've got the ultra scythe, the grim axes, the blooming bones and the blooming doom. The pumpkin patch, calves, Jack Gordon, Halloween head, Carver, Frankenstein's monster, grave robber, stitched up, chimp something axes. Rick Grimm bundle, Rick Grimm's, the Crash Satellite, the Walker Club, the Survivors in Arms, Darley Dixon, and Mitchum, whatever. And then Cloaked Shadow, Tigger, Macarena, True Heart, Galine and Bully. Adeline, Silo Sticks, Fullus Flea, Cool Cruiser, Fish Sticks, Booster Traps or Boot Traps, Slippery, Fishy, Fish Face. Hey now, Emote. I like it. I've got this bundle. You get quests with it if you buy it too. You get, and this is with it. And so this is all the bundle. This is not. This is the Crimson Blade and Celtic. So let's get into playing some games. Let's play some solos. Solo Dolo. And get some dubs. I do not know what you mean by quest, so never done. So off we go into a match. Sniper rifles are effective at long range, actually, and close range. Just it's harder to hit and properly because, like, or it could be easier if you're really good at aiming, but it's could be harder if you only have a sniper and they have like a shotgun and stuff. Did I just see someone with star pickaxes? Dangerous, sweaty player. I've got some sweaty players in my lobby. How? Okay, let's just land usual drop spot. My arena drop spot is Lazy Lake, or there. Last season, on my other console, I got to at least 2,000 points because I barely played it. Then I got 3 dubs in the end. I don't just play on Xbox console. You can see I'm level 1 because I like never play on it. On my other console, I'm like level 60 something and not bought any levels. So I've never got levels. I think it's illegal, like you're cheating to get things. I just think that. Type in comments if you do. I think that's cheating buying levels. It could be to some people. Okay, shockwave launcher. Don't know where to set. It's good settings. I don't know why I've done that. I like made myself a... What do I want with an AR? I don't know actually. Probably not. Here's my knees. An agent of many minis. Right, how much XP does opening a chest get you in this season? Not for me, probably. Whoa! Look at that XP go bar. Yeah, I'm gonna be level 2 in no time. Riddling words, weeping words, I have dark. Only have an SMG and now these other guns. Where do I find this better weapon? I'm not doing this right, am I? I've got extra builds, my UTF. I've got a pad. If I play in tournament, I am a couple days. 90% probably. Jewel's Heart Cup. My friend who also plays on Xbox, but he's good. Probably a bit better than me. they were easy. I can't PC swap because I'm not on PC, so I can tell you that I'm not on PC already. I'm wasting my music in this half long. Wait, I'm pushing something in the I am an annoying person. I've just done the exact right thing if you're doing Switch. I only have 8 gold. I've already had 3 kills, which is okay for 31 players left. This is a player right there. Closer and closer and kept shooting him with my pentacle shotgun. I knew he had a scar, so I wanted to get close. And then I just 111'd him in the head. Imagine I got this is like my second game. Wait, does this make you sad? Oh no, it makes me very sad if I don't. Let's go into a bee. Bee burst. No fires are being so why don't they get out of the fire now? It's obviously not sweat because all sweat. My sets do that. They could probably see, but like if you hit got out of here, and then you can't get on the door because of this stupid. You could get here though, which is also good. Oh my god, vibrations. This is harsh. You can just kind of shoot through stairs, doesn't it? Yeah, everyone knows that. Oh my god, he's a great aimer. He must be. Oh, he's got a very tight skin. Oh, I just hit him 60 ahead. Headshots in a row, but 2 headshots. I'm not used to playing in this type of console. Bomb drum and how? No. 60 limbs though. I was about to take that from over my scar. No, not when I lie. I could sweat over everyone now. I mean, I've got 6 kills on the board. It's good. I'm running away from the second. And it's now moving. My drop spot was good, I got in it. What? Good. Oh no. Phew. Oh, I was dead there. Wait. Oh yeah. I know which one hit me. The second guy I fought to get my 60 down. He hit me once from there, and then I just kept tapping with his sniper. And the last two shots I hit him with 39. For them two first hit him 67, 68 headshot. I cracked him. So it's starting to lag off now, and that's bad. Wait, is he coming up? I won't be able to come up there. I've been here before, haven't I? But I don't know if someone else has been here since. So I can't wait there, but... And now I'm going to take the scan off that was back here. Vibration. I don't know how to go on settings and then that one. Where is vibrations? After this, I'm gonna probably do a couple maps in this, and then do another video of doing the no health bar challenge. You can't see a health bar. It sounds easy. It's not. Some of you will know it's not easy. You don't know what your HP is. Do you? But that'd be annoying and hard for you to win the game. Cause like. If you will, please just like and subscribe to that. If I do it, maybe. Building over there. Could be a good one. 18 minutes on board, that's good. Going down. In bush. Halt. Halt. The board come up. I've got a sweat circle, bro. I've got quite a big sweat circle. What about your skin, Robin? What? So I put my default skin. Technically, I could. might hear some noise in the background. My little sister. I only talk to one person. Penny Denny. She's fat. Well, she's got a really big, strong belly. One of the two. She's probably really strong because Penny is a... A log lifter. I like the sound of log lifting, but you can really hurt yourself on it easily. I might get reported from that alien. I'm putting this on YouTube, no matter what. Wait, they've got the dub. It was that exact guy. I might, well, I wanna probably have a game of something else, like let's say a game of something, like, well I don't know, cause like, I didn't like that too much, it wasn't my favourite, cause like, it annoys me, cause like, you're competing for something, I know you're competing for like a victory, and get that victory umbrella, but like, other things, and they're really annoying. Like the pit free for all is what I'm thinking. Lex is one of my favourite streamers, probably, but I don't have her on my other console, which is sad because that's the main console. Unless I was able to connect it, which I'm not able to, so it's never a point of it. Yeah, we're in. No, long sweatpants pickaxes allowed in this? Wait, no, he's got sweatpants pickaxe. He. How many people have sweatpants pickaxes? I'm just gonna go in and eat them all. Let's do this. I've never had a kill in this. I've never done it on this before. I do not know what I'm supposed to do right now. Pick up a mini. Pick up a flopper. Run, run around like a dog. Blue AR, I guess? Oh, yes. And I go to bounds. Yeah, let's take the double barrel shot. Now let's take what unusual laid out from the season. Oh my lord! They're way too sweaty that I can't kill them. Yeah, that's annoying. Oh, let someone else have a kill. First kill, yes. That guy's so annoying.